okay. The first lap is always a bit hectic. Make sure you give other cars a lot of room. We don't want any problems.
Damage to your wing. Suggest we box to change it. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Understood, copy that. is 2.2 seconds. They're on old super softs. E time last lap was a 1:15.2. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Gap to car in front is 11.2 seconds. Be ESC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Ahead is 18.9 seconds. Is 17.2 seconds. Okay, copy that. Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. First place is 34.6 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 15.1 seconds.
finishing time at the end of the race. Seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 6.1 seconds. Softs. The gap behind us is 27.9 seconds. Mm-hmm.
this lap, in this lap. Push now. Well. is high, let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Seeing any issues with tire wear right now, you should have good grip for a while yet. tanks of fuel remaining. Position. Try to keep focus. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. Gap to teammate behind is 5.6 seconds. Front is 6.1 seconds.